गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस क्लास 9 चैप्टर 2 पार्ट 1। इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो सेशन आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, फीचर्स ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस एंड टाइप्स ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस। Now in this I am going to discuss about the applications and future trends of artificial intelligence. Changes to expect in the AI technology. Actually this session is based on the glimpse into the future of AI, creating an alternative perspective and some features that will be available in future smart homes. Now what are the changes we are expecting in the AI technology? Smart devices which can offer human-like responses and even sensible solutions. An individual's virtual assistant with information of the person's daily life and needs. Availability of multiple voice-based gadgets. AI in healthcare provision, for instance in diagnostic specialties. So the creative industries are already taking advantage of this ability for AI to bypass human prejudices and assumptions. In fashion, several companies have long been using detailed analysis of sales information, types of material, etc., etc. So there are various areas where we are expecting AI. Changes to expect in the AI technology is continued. Now the replacement of credit cards with the facial recognition technology, self-driving cars to reduce the accidents, more efficient ride sharing to reduce the number of cars on the road, and in the same manner there are many more areas where we are using AI and we are expecting some more and more advanced technology in the future. Features in future smart homes. Control everything at our fingertips. Turn on our light, play our favorite music, or change our room temperature. These all are the examples of artificial intelligence. Run personalized schedules. Have our coffee ready when we wake up. Automatically turn everything off, AC, lights, fans, when we leave for work. So these are the work of personalized schedules. Means we can have them turned on by evening and turned off automatically when we are off to bed. Talk to our home and make it talk. Simply talk to our virtual voice assistant and ask it to do anything for us. It ordering groceries to solving a math problem. Now we no longer have to reach out to switchboards or operate a dozen remotes to get things done. Smart highways, intelligent security like door, window and motion sensors notify us when someone tries to break in our home when we are away. So get instant alerts on our smartphone when we are not at home or sometimes our home is hit by fire. So these are the features, some are available and some we are expecting in the future smart homes. Skills and artificial intelligence. Skills and artificial intelligence. Creative skills. AI is helping people write hit songs and is composing music, but AI will not be able to truly replicate a human's ability to create, invent and be inspiring. In fashion, several companies have long been used detailed analysis of sales information, types of materials, colors, cuts to work out emerging customer preferences and rapidly adapt their designs and stock based on data, not designers' whims. In the music industry, record labels have started to use AI to challenge their assumptions about the key elements common to best-selling songs. AI is able to analyze huge sets of data about online advertising, then create ad copy and creative based on what it predicts will work best. Social skills. It is hard for AI to have intercultural sensitivity, which is fundamental for successful employees of global companies. So, marketing and advertising, personalization of user experiences, search optimization, these are the key points which we are using in various fields for developing the devices. Emotional skills. AI technology is not close to being able to replicate empathy, adaptability, and other emotional skills. AI automation is a reality and some job will be lost, but what is being underestimated is what Gartner calls AI augmentation. The opportunity for AI to work alongside human professionals, ending people to reduce repetitive tasks, and create more time for creative work. Artificial intelligence and its impact. As Stephen Hawking said, I believe there is no deep difference between what can be achieved by a biological brain and what can be achieved by a computer. It therefore follows that computers can, in theory, emulate human intelligence and exceed it. But he said, the rise of powerful AI will be either the best or the worst thing ever is to happen to humanity. We do not yet know which. Because negative adoption. History shows that human beings are capable of finding negative or evil uses of every technology ever discovered. In the hand of terrorists, it can become a potentially potent tool of spreading error. Black box problem. AI system, especially the one based on neural networks, cannot explain the reasoning which they used for arriving at a particular decision or solution. Most of the time, even their creators cannot explain the process of any particular decision. This is called as black box problem. The greatest risk that AI poses to companies probably lies in its potential for disruption and more in the unknowns surrounding it. After all, AI has only recently made it out of the laboratory, and business leaders are only now realizing its commercial potential. Scientists believe there is a long way to go before they even scratch the surface of AI's capabilities. So it cannot be discounted that AI will take business and industries in directions they do not want to go. But its future development is at least as likely to uncover new and exciting applications that will benefit companies and consumers alike. I hope, students, you will get benefit with this video. But if you have any problem, any doubt, then please write a mail on my mail ID. Thank you so much.